Why don't you get drafted? Is that funny to you?
You notice how all your questions about the result never the work?
It was a simple question.
What do you think I didn't get drafted? I mean, for real. You tell me.
I know you had 2 knee surgeries in college.
Nah, it's excuses.
You stayed all 4 years?
I wanted to get my degree. Try again.
You were captain of your team, conference player of the year, all team
defense. All nice
defense.
Awards, things I've earned, things I'm actually proud of. But the NBA scouts agenda, I don't care about all that. I mean, sure, you got leadership, character, defensive motor, all that helps, that's real. Think about those other things. Well, what position do I play?
You're point guard.
Yeah, and with my size, my body frame, can I play anything else? What about my leaping ability?
You can dunk.
Can I dunk like those good dunkers? The good dunkers you even see at the street games? And is it explosive? A word they love to use.
Okay, so you had some of it, but not all of it.
I mean, from my perspective, no, but from their perspective, yeah. And when a GM goes on record and says, you're his guy, and he says that to his team, his whole career and yours are inextricably linked. Okay, if I become a star, so do they. If I wash out, same. So they've all agreed on this checklist, this protocol, right? If Duke doesn't check all the boxes, and some other guy does.
So they draft the other guy.
Draft the other guy.
At least they can say he checked all the boxes.
Yeah. The fault goes back on the players, not them. Okay, that's why you gotta understand this mentality, son. You gotta make sure you check all the boxes for them. Okay, this draft cycle business, this is a chess match. Okay, if you're not ready for that, you are bound to fail. That's the setup.
Whew, now most people on the outside won't see it. But this, my friend, is where the draft begins.
Suit shop?
Mm-hmm. Messaging is everything.
Okay, so is there a wrong choice here?
I mean, think of it like a spectrum. One end, you got Russell Westbrook, loud on and off court. On the other, you got Kawhi, quiet on and off court. Are you one of them or are you in the middle? What you decide will help teams get an idea of what you're really all about.
Are you ready, Junior?
Like the yeah. You ready, Junior?
Yeah. Let's do it. He touched the kinks and sinks into the sounds. She frequently fatted.
Beautiful choice. We'll put this together and have it for you right away.
Thank you. Listen, Art. I haven't had a chance to bring it up.
Oh, man, it's all good. I already know.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. Harper and her team run a top sports agency for a reason. They contacted me as soon as they contacted you.
You're not upset?
Why would I be?
Someone take the meeting.
I want you to. Root out the specifics. Look, just because you signed with them doesn't mean we're a done deal. We can all work together.
Okay. I'm in theater playing first.
Hers or mine?
Both. We beat to rap, what key beat to lock, but I'm cool like that. I'm cool like that. I'm cool like that. I'm cool like that. I'm cool like that.